Hey guys, it's early in the morning today. It's 9:45, about 10. So I didn't film yesterday. I had my family home the entire day, and I never got back into my room alone to film, and I really don't like filming around my sister. So I really apologize about that. Not like I did much yesterday, though, and I have a feeling I'm not going to do much today. Probably the most activity I've done today I did this morning, but I mean, start with yesterday. So yesterday was church in the morning, and then we walked and Poke hunted a little bit. And I actually really want to check Pokemon Go now. But anyways, I did that, and then came home, I sat, I watched videos. Pretty much my day yesterday. Today, besides being woke up at 4 o'clock by my sister to watch a music video from someone she likes, I woke up to around like 7-ish, 7:30, and then maybe 20 minutes later got dragged back to my bedroom after being out in the living room and having eaten and stuff. And we cleaned out our closet. It's a lot less clothes than the last time, if you remember. And then we cleaned out our pajama drawers and our undershirt drawer. And then my plan for the rest of the day is videos and music and reading. It's pretty much my day. Yeah, I don't have much planned for the day. But I am very glad that we were a bit productive today. That was nice. I like being productive. Even if not super. All that drawing? My sister did, actually. We have one somewhere that I did at one point. But she does more of those colorings and stuff than I do. I have one sitting on our dresser that I colored after my friend did a pencil sketch for the outline. I'm actually pretty happy with it, but like, it's also not my artwork. She really could sell those, though. They're really pretty, and I really like it. She was my friend. Relationship. And then breakup. Which, she broke up with me for no reason. I don't blame her, but I did have feelings for her. It's not my heart, and I've kind of avoided her. Kind of avoid everyone after I date them for at least a while. Because I'm trying to get over them. And then eventually when I do, I kind of broke my ex's heart. Because I had broken up with him because my feelings were starting to go away. But I didn't want to hurt him, and so I avoided him. And then he texted me one day and asked just how he got over this so quick when it was like a 2-year relationship. And I was like, I try to think about it. Simple as. I prefer not to think about it than to overthink. If that makes any sense. I don't know if y'all can hear the music, but I got Luke Bryan on in the background because I grew up listening to country.